Front Street in Steelton remains closed Saturday morning after a propane tanker began leaking Friday evening. Front Street is closed from Elliott Street down to Jefferson Street within the borough. Many of the side streets going up the hill have also been shut down by the police. There is no word yet on when the streets will be reopened.